Welcome, thank you for stopping by, and it is coyote time. We are looking at a 2014 Mustang Premium convertible, just under 50,000 miles, it's like 49.9, coyote engine, automatic, leather, heated seats, shaker sound system, alloy wheels, power seats, non-smoker, no odors, no funky smells or anything like that. Already have some nice rocker panel stripes already on there. And look at this. This is clean. Normal wear and tear. Actually, it's very light on here. Take a look at the back. You're looking for fun. Only thing that comes to my mind is gonna be a Mustang. Regardless, premium GT EcoBoost from the newer ones, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera, doesn't matter. Mustangs are fun. It's just a blast to drive. So if you're looking for that, oh, I probably should close the trunk. There we go. If you're looking for that, this is it. V6 premium, leather. We're gonna take a look at the inside in just a moment, but you have the alloy wheels. I'm going to show you under the hood after we start her up. So you have power windows, power door locks, power mirrors, dual power seats, power lumbar for the driver, ABS side airbags, traction control. Let's hop in here just a moment. Cruise control, steering wheel radio controls. 49,000 miles on it, but let's start her up. Let's see if we can get some music. I'll show you how the sound system works. And that's without fixing the bass, the treble, the lot of stuff that you can do with this. Do have Bluetooth. Very simple air conditioning controls, CD changer, heated seats. Over here, your traction control hazards, and that's how you pop the trunk. Emergency brake cup holders. And in here, you have an outlet to charge up, a USB, and an aux port. Now, let's put the top down. It's very simple. One, two, I know I'm in a garage, car's running, but I do have the vents going on. But I do want to show you and let you hear under the hood while it's running. If I can open it, that would be great. Always more difficult one-handed. ...2014 Mustang convertible, loaded up, under 50,000 miles on it, non-smoker, and just a joy to drive. It's as simple as that. I want to thank you for watching. Any questions, please call us. All our contact information is below. The website is salitautosales.com. There, we're going to have a link so you can view the Carfax, the video, obviously, that you're watching, and all the photos that were just taken. Until then, I want to thank you for taking some time out to watch our videos. Really appreciate it. We'll see you soon.